As day turned to beautiful night, shadows overtaking the sun, and still so very certain of her presence, he lit his candles, waiting and wordlessly calling to her from deep within his being, calling to her, the other half of his soul.